Mark. Mark and Thomas, both Thomas Mcdonald, they introduced me to another thing. Like I said, I'm like, yo, my favorite stuff to play is hip hop. But I play everything. I don't care if they call me and the money's right, I send them a contract straight up and handle my business. The first tune is a shuffle. And that's gonna be the next class, man. It's a different style of shuffle. The particular shuffle that I'm gonna play is a Texas shuffle, which is more snare drum than anything. And I'll probably play a Kansas City shuffle, which is more smooth. I'll probably play on a ride. So the first tune is a shuffle. The next tune I'm gonna set up is in 6/8, which is a great title for a drummer. Alright? Alright?
Hey. up, what's up, what's up, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing, man? How y'all doing?
Hey.
Appreciate y'all coming out and hitting the eye this evening, man. We just, we might have some fun, man. We're gonna play a little bit. I got a few friends here. Got some drum homies, got my family. I appreciate everybody coming out this evening. But my main thing is, I wanna make sure that y'all definitely learn something before you leave. That's my only goal. What we're about to do now is not rehearse or even plan it out. All of these guys up here are elite musicians, man. You know, find out, I'm going to introduce everybody, but Google them, man, they play with everybody. And we got a couple of superstars too sitting in the audience too. But I ain't going to stick around that thing. But like I said, I appreciate y'all coming. We're going to open up with a tune called Afro Blue. My cat named Robert Glassford. I got my man Harry Benny Bloom on trumpet. The one and only. Got Marcus Doucette on keys. My man Mark Payton right here on guitar. My man Max Warren on bass. And the one and only special guest for tonight is on the kids of mine. And my production team is this man right here, Steve. I don't go anywhere with